Is your organization struggling with the challenge of supporting multiple mobile device operating systems and third-party applications? Earlier this week, I had an opportunity to sit down with an IT director who has historically supported 3,000 plus BlackBerries in his corporate environment. For the first time, I saw him pull out an iPhone 4 and an iPad and put it on the table. I asked him one simple question: why? I'm Chris Snyder with Vox Mobile, and I'd like to talk to you about what's happening in the environment. Never before have we seen such a change in the market. We now have fashion over function driving an influence into our corporate enterprise. Earlier this week, Gartner put out a stat that shows the Android operating system by far passing iPhone to capture 17%. As organizations look to understand the pressure that's coming to them, they can't help but notice it's an all new type of pressure. Historically, there's been plenty of jokes about employees taking home staplers and copy paper, but never had we thought about the fact that employees would actually bring $700 devices and actually offer to cost to supplement the company's expense of the carrier's data and voice plans. What this really means for us as IT and telecom professionals is, how do we have an active mobile device policy that takes into account this new change? Over the next three video blog sessions, I'd like to look at policy, procedure, construct, security, and support. These are three components and I think must-haves of any good mobile device policy. As we look at the first piece, policies and procedures, we'll focus on the who, what, where, and how. Secondarily, as we look towards security, most of the time people think about technology with security. Even more so, it's more about the social engineering or the people side of security. And finally, the afterthought is, how will we support these folks in a consistent, efficient, and affordable fashion for the enterprise? I'm Chris Snyder, and I look forward to talking to you about these three important functions in building your mobile device policy.